Hey, what's up, everyone? Brett Chmielewski here. Let's see if we can... Let's throw out a lane. Let's see if we can get lane. We're gonna ban. Hopefully they ban Kestrel on my side. Or Lance. Ooh, the Flicker ban. Maybe. There's a little, just a lot of heroes. I would say... Get rid of Kestrel. Like, that's just a safer pick out of all that. Oh man, he's gonna first pick Rome. Maybe he'll grab Lance. Good pick. I may pick up Celeste here. Or Scarf. Celeste or Scarf. Ooh, they grab Lance. Flicker. Flicker wouldn't be too bad. Let's see, he's first pick, so it's really up to him. Catherine. If he grabs Catherine, I'll go Celeste. Anyone else? Alright, we'll go Celeste. Let's see, let's rock that. Let's go Moon Princess. Always a good skin. Let's see who they end up picking up over there. They could grab the Vox, Samuel. Quick picks there, okay. Rona wouldn't be too bad for us. Blackfeather. Let's see, this guy hasn't like indicated anything yet, so he might not even be here. Alright, Blackfeather. Good choice, I like that. Alright. As long as I avoid any ganks early on, we should be good. That'll be my biggest downfall in this game. Anything like that happens. So, on their side, they got Vox, Glaive, and Lance. We got Celeste, Blackfeather, and Catherine. Whew. Alright. Feeling alright about this. I feel like we have a good mid-game that could start to snowball. We gotta be careful. With Lance getting out of hand in the early game and then Vox scaling into the late game, but Celeste scales so well as long as I don't get blown up. I'm gonna grab a crystal bit, potion, give my team a cheers, put a point into RA. Start with a book in the jungle? That seems odd. Doesn't really seem like the smartest move. It's beautiful. Let's pull him closer. I am my own. Clear that. You just don't want to get hit with the bounce. Got that. Oh, I missed that one. I'm gonna miss that too, aren't I?
There they are.
My team's down there.
Ally hero killed. Enemy hero killed.
Oh, I can't. I'm not gonna go into that. Catherine got away. Gotta be careful. Just kinda check in, make sure we're safe. I'm gonna grab a battery and boots. Potions, scout trap. I feel like they probably wouldn't be here. I like was missing that one. I didn't wanna. Ooh, that should have hit him.
Allied hero killed.
Oh, we got scout trapped there. Oh man. I probably should have waited on my boots. Catherine should live unless she gets a... Oh, just out of range. Nice job. Pick up another crystal bit. Good job. Glaive's coming though. Yeah, Glaive's gonna be a problem. He's being super aggressive. Up one arm. Not very good, really. Really trying to fight me? Yeah, the light. Alright, Catherine's up here with me. Clear out our farm. I think I'm gonna miss that one. All right, got it.
Mining has begun.
Oh my gosh! All right. Reflex block. I said early on, like, I needed to be careful about those ganks, and here I am, blowing it. I thought I'd get the stun off, at least. What's Glaive at 3-0? Yeah, alright, I think we're okay now.
Your team captured one of two minion mines. Allied minions are now stronger.
Vox has 35 CS now. I just kind of got baited into that. Push that in. Figured he'd be there. Yeah. I don't know why he's just hanging there. How'd that not hit him? Really? That stun didn't get him? I feel like that stun should have got him. There is a scout trap in there. I'm getting pinged out. Yeah.
Gold mine is almost full.
I'm getting pinged.
Enemy team stole a minion mine.
You guys are super funny. Grab potions. Should kill him.
Enemy hero. Enemy team collected from gold mine.
I'm like way behind in farm and they're pinging me out. Yeah, my reflex block is down. Yeah, we're just gonna go back. No reason to stay there with Glaive screwing around. He's diving in pretty deep. He's pretty strong. He's what, 7-0? Jesus. Oh, they're going all weapon. Interesting. Okay. Oops. That did like no damage to him. Rotate down. Let's grab our Eve. Are we really chasing this fly feather? Yeah. I don't know what's happening. Let's just let... somebody. Still got the turret, so that was kind of like a waste. I still have to be careful of Glaive. I don't know where Glaive is at. Glaive just took their minion mine.
Gold mine is almost full.
I just have to be careful. I don't have a turret here to back me up. Alright, we do have max range though on. I feel like Glaive has eased up on his aggression, which is kind of weird. Double kill. Where did Glaive go?
Immense gold payout.
Nice job. That was super strange. What happened to Glaive? Pop a potion. Let's put another point on our alt. Fox did get to the other side of my alt, so. Alright, we'll just kind of pull back. They're all up there. I can't get my broken myth yet, so... need 2200 for that broken myth. Does Glaive have any shield yet? He does. I don't have any armor, though. Let's pop a potion, just for that energy. Black Feather is like way too deep on us there. I can't even buy anything. I don't think they get anything out of that though. My alt like totally missed. I probably should have like looked a little better before I sent that in. Yeah, we want our broken myth before we buy anything else. Gonna push over to us. Kraken's up now. I have no shield against him, so or no armor against him, so he's gonna do a lot of damage. Let's see. They may go for Kraken. I got melted. Like, Black Feather's not killing anybody. And I can only do so much damage from the back line. Sell that. No. I was gonna say we should all right when we're up, but we're not gonna be up. We're not gonna have all. Guess we'll put another point in our all. Fusion. I think Black Feather just decided to AFK now. She probably should, he's 2-0. Go to plates. Okay. Couldn't kill Glaive though. I think we're just gonna get this turret. Like, I don't think there's any stopping this. We don't even have a turret yet, do we? Yeah, we haven't even done any damage on that turret. Metal jacket. Pop a potion. Could we come back from this? Probably not.
I am my own monster.
We'd have to win like multiple fights now. And none of us get caught out. Gosh, I feel like we probably shouldn't fight him. This wave is just gonna end up coming at us. Like, he's already in that bush. Did we want to do that? I don't think we should do that. We kind of just need to force the fight at Kraken. We're back up. Let's grab an infusion. Yeah, we need another fight like that. Push that out a little bit. Oh shit. Oh no! Frostburn, pop a potion. Yeah, I'm coming. What? My gosh. Potion. Can we make it home in time? Catherine's doing work on getting this Kraken down. This could be a ridiculous game. What, Crucible for the team? Alright, we'll wait. I have like half an infusion going. I am my own. We still don't have a turret. I think I can catch him, can I? Ride the light like a okay. Whew. Stupid cooldowns. At least we got ace minions on a turret. Who's up first? Cleave's up first. We'll finally get... Oh, was my crucible back up? Could I have crucibled that? Damn. We got our first turret. Crucible. Or we have a crucible, we're gonna have to get an infusion. No reason for me to ult unless I have like a good shot. I went back. I thought Black Feather was going to try to backdoor this. Not sure where he went. There he is, okay. He didn't really need to die. Back, he's gonna try to backdoor. Woo!
Yeah, let's back off. Let's grab an infusion. Ours is almost out. We'll grab an infusion. We'll pop a potion. Oh, I don't have any speed. Got glaives over there. Just trying to clear minions as we go. We have double buffed minions here. Catherine, I'm not sure about this one. I am my own. I don't think I can make it there in time. Damn. Oh, that was a fun game. Nice job. Oh, if Blackfeather wouldn't have died, if he wouldn't have stayed in the base, we would have just backed off. We could have pulled that off. That was such a close game. That was a fun game. We got so behind early on, and we almost pulled out the win. Ugh. Ouch. Like, there was no way, like, I could have backed, but then we wouldn't have killed Blackfeather. Ooh, it was tough. Tough loss there. I didn't have a very good early game. Started to come back there towards the end. I don't think there's anything else I could have bought. I could have bought more damage, but then sold the crucible maybe? I don't know, yeah. Fun game, for sure. Thanks for watching. Hit that subscribe button if you're liking these videos. Shatter the Vein.